Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Kaboo Creative. Happy Rakhi to everyone. Today, I want to create a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double-click on the artboard tool in Tool menu. In the Display option, tick on Show Center Mark. Select the Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Left-click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 100 pixels. Press OK button. Align it, center. Change fill and stroke color from color swatches. Make stroke size equals 10 pixels. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 25 pixels. Press OK button. Make stroke size equals 1 pixel. Select Direct Selection tool from the tool menu. Holding the Shift key and drag anchor point to bottom side. Select Anchor Point tool from the tool menu. Click on the anchor point of bottom side. Horizontally align top of the circle. Select Rotate tool from tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center of the circle. Write the angle equals 20 degree, watch preview and click copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D for duplicate the object. Holding the Shift key and select alternative object and make group. Change fill and stroke color. Holding the Shift key and select remains object and make group. Change stroke color. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 10 pixels. Press OK button. Horizontally align and adjust on the shape. Change its color to white and make stroke off. Select Rotate tool from tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center of the circle. Write the angle equals 20 degree, watch preview and click copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D for duplicate the object. Now holding the shift key and select all and click on the middle circle for deselecting the middle circle. Right click and make group. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 200 pixels. Press OK button. Make fill off and make stroke size equals 8 pixels. Align it center. Select group and goes to edit menu and click on copy. Again, goes to edit menu and click on paste in front. Holding the shift plus alt keys and adjust on the circle. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 360 pixels. Press OK button. Change stroke color and make stroke size equals 1 pixels and align it center. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right, width and height equals 50 pixels. Press OK button. Change its color and make stroke off. Select rotate tool from tool menu. Holding the alt key and click on the center of the circle. Write the angle equals 8 degree, watch preview and click copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D4, duplicate the object. Select all and select shape builder tool and merge the shape. Select the big circle and pressing Ctrl plus C for copy and Ctrl plus F for paste in front. Holding the shift plus alt keys and adjust the shape. Again, select all and select shape builder tool. Holding the alt key and remove the unnecessarily object. Holding the shift plus alt key and adjust its size. Select the ellipse tool from tool menu. Holding shift plus alt key and make circle from center. Right click on the artboard and click on arrange and click on send it back. Select line segment tool from tool menu. Holding shift plus alt key and draw the line from center. Select stroke color and make stroke size equals 20. Select line and pressing Ctrl plus C for copy and Ctrl plus F4, paste in front. Now make dashed line from stroke panel. Select it and right click on the artboard and click on arrange and click on send it back. Copy and paste swastika symbol. In our previous logos tutorial, I taught how to make swastika logo. Link given in description. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.